Dear IEM members, Vanikkam. It is the time of the year to celebrate Deepavali, the festivals of lights again. This is the second Deepavali that we are celebrating all over the world amidst the COVID-19 pandemic. Let us celebrate the festival in the true sense.By spreading joy to light up the world of ours. Indeed, the improving COVID-19 situation in our country in recent weeks brings us the much awaited joy of returning to our lives before the pandemic, although we will have to abide to the new norms. As solidarity is the keyTo defeating COVID-19. So for this Deepavali, let us connect to check in with a friend or loved one and be there for each other like only Malaysians can. COVID-19 has taken so much from us, but it has also given us something special.The opportunity to come together as one humanity, to work together, to learn together, and to grow together. On behalf of IEM, I would like to wish IEM members and their families a happy and blessed Deepavali. We hope all the goodness of this festive season dwells within for the rest of the year.As well as the coming year. Ini ya Deepavali Watuka, everyone.